Well, for God's sake, cancel my Tuesday appointments.